Jellyfish tutorial.
First, you're gonna need to pop a decent size O. The way you fill the O to turn into a jelly is just like putting a ghost in the middle of the O, which is just taking a mouth hit and then pushing your tongue forward to push the vapor out of your mouth. Currently using the X-Ross 3 Nano by Vaporesso.